Moving on, the Lagos State Police Command has uncovered a baby factory from a detention camp in the Ikotun area of the state. The police also rescued 19 pregnant girls and a day-old baby. The victims, some of whom are between ages 13 and 28, were allegedly lured to Lagos with promises of jobs. One of the victims, Hope Bright from River State, who narrated her ordeal, said her two-year-old child, whom she came with from the village, was snatched from her. The arrest was made after several weeks of monitoring and information gathering by the police. Among the suspects arrested are the caregivers next to the syndicate and the hotel operators where the leader of the gang lodges the victims awaiting child delivery.